Final round of The Voice.
It's up to you to pick a winner. If it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be, baby, just let it be. If it's meant to be, it'll be, baby, just let it be.
Hello, this is voice host Owen Borelli. I am sad to announce that unfortunately, Isaac Ripley has been disqualified from the Wallach Voice. Sad day, but in the end, you got the bad guy out, so vote for who you think actually deserves to win.
Love is in the air.
Here's a look at some of our promposals.
I didn't know. not one. You gotta say what you want. If you were here with me now, I'd tell you you're the one. Cause you're the closest thing to an angel that I ever met. So don't you worry, I'll never forget you. Know that you can't be here by my side.
Chapter begins.
Here's some people's writings into these new chapters.
I'm here with DJ Patrick. What's up? Talk about some college stuff. Joe, have you decided on college?
I have. I will be attending the University of Notre Dame next fall.
Big. What made you decide on Notre Dame?
Oh, you know, a lot of factors went into it. It's a good school academically, of course. Very prestigious. There's a great community, a lot of networking. You know, people take care of you down there. Also, I think there's just Division I sports, you know, there's an atmosphere of fun and academics. You can't really get that. It's a nice blend. Not a lot of schools have that, and that's why I decided to go there.
So, where are you guys going to college?
Iowa.
What are you guys studying?
I'm going to be a history major and eventually go to law school.
I'm going to study business.
Fun. So.
All right, I'm here with Jared Trano. Jared, what are your plans for next year looking like?
I'm going to go to Concordia in Wisconsin.
Oh, there you go. What led you to that college study?
Mostly the computer science program.
Yeah. What are you most looking forward to when you go there next year?
I'm looking forward to just college life with the campus, other students, with new responsibilities, and just getting out of high school.
Yeah.
Where are you going to go to college?
Clark.
What are you going to be studying?
Nursing.
I'm here with Chris Ripley and Will Hutchinson. Hey boys, what's up? Ask them some questions about college. Have you decided what college you're going to yet?
Yes, yeah. I have chosen St. Ambrose.
Same.
University.
Yep. What made you choose St. Ambrose?
It's a good school.
Yeah.
Some good academics. It's a pretty nice campus.
Yeah.
It's a good location.
All around, it's just a wonderful facility.
Hey, Sophia, where are you going to college?
The University of Iowa!
What are you going for? Like, what's your going?
Political science.
Speech and hearing sciences.
Global health studies in Spanish.
Woo!
No. All right, I'm here with CJ Lang. We're just talking about some colleges here. CJ, what are your plans for next year looking like?
I'm planning on going to Iowa State.
Yeah? What led you to that decision?
It's a great engineering school, and I was told it also has a great ROTC program.
Cool.
All right, here's Spencer Gert. Again, talk about some college. Spencer, have you decided on what college you're going to yet?
I'm going to the University of Minnesota Duluth next year.
All right, how'd you decide that?
It took a while, but finally, just the coaching staff, the level of football, the town itself. Duluth is a beautiful town, campus. All those aspects put together, it really just made the perfect blend for me.
Next on WCTV, we take a look at this year's musical.
Here's some clips from the show.
I never thought that I...
I'm here with some Legally Blonde fans, and I'm just wondering, what do you think of the show thus far?
Oh, it's incredible.
It's great.
Katie is killing it.
Katie's
vocals.
Oh,
yeah. The Goosies.
Oh,
yeah. Me too. Yeah.
Those dogs, fresh.
So good. The dogs.
When the dog almost came out the door.
Oh. I was so crying.
I've got a message for Miss Paulette Bonifante. That's it! I don't cover for you no more! People, I have a leading announcement! This man is gay and European! And neither is disgrace! You've got to stop your being a completely closet case!
Duh.
Is he not going to see it, no matter what you say? I swear he never, ever, ever swing the either way. You are so gay, you big posse, you baby one-man cabaret. Hey, you were not yesterday. So if I may, I'm proud to say, he's gay.
Time's bad, I know. But perhaps it'll make it more clear. that you belong right here. You shouldn't have to go. Cause you know that I'm so much in love.
Show.
My wig.
What about your wig just exemplifies what it means to be Robin?
Truly, it's just big and bold, and I'm a big gal, so like, you know.
Looks like you guys are stuck with this dynamic duo for one last episode.
I mean, trio.
My favorite memory from WCTV is having two semesters of it.
My favorite memory is Audra falling down the hill in the Full House intro.
My favorite memory is Anna trying to kill me by giving me a cashew.
My favorite memory was the Miss Bambi and Matt Bambi baby.
My favorite memory was building the pool.
A baby.
My favorite memory was first semester, WCTV, best semester.
My favorite memory of WCTV was roasting the queen.
My favorite memory was playing with your